Come to my class and in my family. It's the BTY family. It's the UMC family. And I'm trying to prepare them because I see it every day in my life with my family, with my BTY nation. I see them go through stuff. I see them go through divorces. I see them go through losing parents and children with addiction and children going through pain and children with depression and they having depression and they having layoff. I see it every day. And so when they leave here, they are one step closer to being able to fight back against life. I mean that shit. Fight back against life, right? So if you can't win here in a controlled environment, you have no chance of winning in life, of winning a fight against cancer, or winning a fight against a layoff. You can't beat this shit, right? So I tell them, look, I know it's hard, but I'm getting you ready, right? For me, I know it's hard, but I'm getting ready. When my mom died, I was ready. I wasn't ready emotionally. I wasn't ready physically, but my spirit was ready. I prepared it, right? So that's why I'm here, guys. I'm here through the camera. I'm here in my boot camp. I'm here to help you guys to get ready, because life's gonna hit you, guys. I promise you.